plenty at stake today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. The cup is coming soon. They need to get the results to make sure that they're in it. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon. So all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering that cup window, starting now.
Good position they've worked. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. The referee's had enough of this. Out comes the card. Attack here. Attack over this part of the pitch could be costly. The attack was a good one, and now they've lost the ball here. Didn't want it to stop, did they? The referees. It's good that the referee can pull the play back without infringing the laws here. Left it as long as he could, no advantage. Keeps it going.
Tries the volley.
Oh, well reached by the kick. He strikes a goal. The goalkeeper's kept him in it here with that save, a save again. Glenn. Ho. And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. Good challenge here. He's beyond his man, easily enough. And now can he score? Stretching there, the defender. He has cleared.
He's got space.
Got to be. That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. This move, that will be a goal kick. Eye-catching save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
And he's dispossessed. Now Tucker, what a talented player he is. Here's a shot, dives away the keeper to keep it out. And it goes for goal. What a waste. We've got to see it again.
Wow, his reactions were just second to none.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. He's kept it. He's not getting away from to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side. Here's the cross. What can he do now? He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. They've got to keep the ball better than this because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? You see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. It's King. Now Tucker. Great chance! Control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. At the back here.
Yeah, I don't think he'll look back on that with fondness.
Hit with a volley here. Oh, there's a good run here and he could maybe find it. They've got the ball, little pitch here. Great interception. Has come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Good forward play from him. Here's the opportunity. Just got to keep going. Opponent read the direction of the throw. That's the way to win the ball back. That's half time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half time score. You can still see the spring in the steps of the winning team because of that goal just before half time.
Certainly changed the manager's team talk, that goal. He looks a happy man now.
It is time now for the start of the second half. The interceptor has got the ball here. He's coming forward with some danger. Great opportunity.
possibilities now for an equaliser from this corner. Good hands, this goalkeeper, that's a good save. Aquino, touch of class, a back heel there. It's presented to the player by the opposition. Tucker. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Defender's done very well to clear that. Kuhn feels a bit embarrassed, I think, to play with this. He's run it over the line. It's thrown to the opposition. Glenn. Expect him to save that, and he did save. It's a decent save by the goalkeeper. Take the touch from the player to go over the line. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. It's Tucker. Goal up, now they've got a corner here. That's gone really a long, long way. He's kicked it far too hard, the corner, and it's out for a throw. It's a pass with the head that's worked out very well. He takes the shot. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here, trying to widen the approach play here. It's out for the throw-in. That headed pass keeps the move going. Challenges for the ball. And Kuhn. Teammate. That's when a defender needs a clearance, and it was a good one. He's got space, he's got the goal. Oh, he's got a block in there. Fabulous clearance. This is his situation, isn't it? Looking for a goal. Wang. Well, the defender has dealt with the cross. One possession.
He tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Credit the opponent for reading the direction of the throw. Kuhn into the face of the opposition. Close range shot. Could it be? Oh, his nerves were jangling then, that defensive player. He's lost the ball. Aquino. Wang. Wasn't very confident defending, but it's done the job. That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. Positioning and the interception is made. It's what we expected from this player, to hit them like that. And it's probably what we expected from the goalkeeper as well.
Yeah, but he's having a word with his defenders now. He wants them to close down a bit quicker than they did there.
That could be the end of the game for this player. He's stopped in his tracks by that damaged muscle, I'm sure. Here's the shot, but not sitting back, still looking for more. Now Tucker, and the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. He made a good decision coming out to make the save. The positional play of this player is really good. That's a great clearance. And he read that passage of play, was able to make the interception. Well, I've got some concern for the player. He's pulled up lame here, maybe a muscle difficulty. A tough loss for them today, because Alan, promotion was really an ambition for them. I guess they can hold up their heads at the end of this season.
Well, I think so. I mean, they couldn't quite raise the game when it mattered, could they? And